Do I have to... Oh, I guess I get out this way, don't I? Yeah. Is there anything I missed? Sorry, wrong button. There's a document and a relic. Right there.
We are crippled.
Anything else? It looks like we got the most of it. Alright. Maybe that front door will be open now for me. I could fast travel out, but I don't think it was that far of like a detour, to be honest. Plus it'll give me a chance to check over here, see if I missed anything in this well. Nope. Oh, there's 8 of those bullseye challenge things. I know where, well, I got that one, and I know where another one is at least. Other than that, I'm not sure where the rest of them are. We got a valley to hunt in and stuff though, because, you know, if we didn't have those deer hides, we wouldn't be able to finish that, mission for the towers, so I imagine there's deers roaming about and stuff. Let's get back to a well, it's hardly civilization, it's kind of a nomad tribe, but you know what I mean. Don't think it's gonna let us out here now? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Back out to where the wolves were. Whenever I was going through like this, I half expected. Oh, the guy got up to the guard tower. Damn. So hopefully that actually like turns the battle in our favor a little bit. That'd be pretty cool. Can I hit it from here? No, I can't. I kind of have to be up there, I think, to hit that one, so might as well just take this shortcut down. Not exactly sure how that first shot missed.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
Don't you worry, Jacob.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm already helping out. Dude, what the hell? Am I blind? Oh, there it is. Two out of eight. This dude wants me to go down and check on the guard towers down here. Survival cache. What is this star? Oh. Might as well collect these survival caches, you know? Poor rabbits, man. I just need all the hides I can get at the minute. Three wood. I mean, sure. I'll try not to complain, I'm sorry. What does that mean?
Trinity will be here soon.
Oh, Jesus. Is there an actual... I hope there's not a timer on it, because I'm just kind of... taking my time and getting like a lot of stuff in this area. Let me get this coin cash and then I'll go and help. Quickly, squirrels! Squirrels and rabbits hide. Trinity's coming. 7 coins. This is the thing down here I need to help. Keep heading this way. So if I go across that bridge or whatever that main mission thing is taking me to, I assume that that'll... That will probably start the Trinity invasion. Dude, I suck sometimes with the bow, you know, it's terrible. At least we got the footprints and the blood to follow. Please, dude, I don't know what the hell. My shot's gotten worse. It's like I'm subliminally trying to miss them. Hello. You need help, lady?
You there. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
It's quite the tar over there, sure.
What can I do?
Oh, these invaders
have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me.
Yep, drones.
The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck.
Maybe.
Will you help?
Sure.
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
I'll take a few of them down. Is that them I've suddenly started hearing, or is that... Oh, is that a drone? Yeah. Back, pussycat, hey. Where are you going? Good, I want your skin. Come on. Come here. Stop running, motherfucker. Oh, no. I can't chase. One out of four. Four drones floating about. Where's the thing I need to help? That's not a big openable chest, is it? Or crate? I don't think so, but I'll go for the arrows. Yeah, it's not. Not you come back out yet? Nope. I guess there's something... I think I can kind of brace my landings if I... press B, but I don't know if I need the perk. I probably do need the perk, to be honest. Which I don't have. 7 coins. Also, that thing took a... Like... They seem to be, like, a lot more... damaged by arrows. Like, I put a buttload of pistol shots into that leopard or whatever it is. Or whatever it was. I hear another drone. There's two.
Are you planning on bringing more of those things down?
Yeah.
Still working on it.
Taking two down, lady. How about you be nice to me, huh? How about that? Where is that tower I need to help? Oh, it's got a different mission selected now, so the tower's kind of disappeared.
The day I
more Greek. Love it. I'll take out these drones, then I'll hand that mission in, then I'll fix the last tower, then I'll hand that mission in. Then if I don't find... if I don't find any more side missions, I'll go and do the main one. Oh. Like my last possible shot I had on it before it disappeared through the trees and I would have had to run after it. Okay, lady, you trust me now? Do you trust me? Do I have your support? You gonna let me become a villager? Wait, what?
I think I got the last of them. That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards.
Yep.
We're grateful for your help.
No problem. Ancient horn bow. Alternate weapons. Multiple weapons are available for each weapon category. Each weapon has unique benefits and weaknesses as well as custom appearance. Some even have exclusive upgrade options. Alternate weapons can be viewed equipped at base camps in the weapons menu. Might try that out. Alright, is this the thing down here? The tower? Here it is. They just want me to leave it in a basket at the bottom, do they? Basket's out here. Yep. And I have to go back and talk to guy. Whatever his name was. Oh, there's the... there was another one over there, I thought. Oh. Stop running away, motherfucker. Okay, hold up. I didn't mean to call you a motherfucker. Oh. See what I mean? Bows and poison do more damage than pistolas to animals like that. Which is, you know, I guess it gives you an incentive to stick using the bow. Why not? Make some more arrows and stuff. Some more poison arrows. Wonder is there any more like secondary missions I can do to gain their trust and give them more of an edge in the battle. I'm probably gonna have to go up and light that signal tower, to be honest. It's kind of what I'm feeling the main mission will be. Alright, I'll let the other one go. Give me them feathers. Oh, what's this? Hello? Wonder what that water means. Or the like air bubble. I know in other games it usually means there's something underwater, but don't think there's been too much of that in this so far. I'll go and have a look. I'm getting ready for a jump scare. Oh, no. You can't even dive. It must just be an air pocket. Leaking up. Alright, so. Guy shouldn't be too far away. Should be, yep, just up here. Then I don't really think there's too many other people to talk to. As far as second. Well, I'm sure there's something I'm gonna miss. Unfortunately. I'm gonna try to climb this tower back here too again because there must have been something I missed. He is up the tower, isn't he? Yeah, tower's good to go.
Have you visited the lower tower?
Oh, I have.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Good. Battle worn. No idea what that is. Battle worn. Is that like an outfit? Probably. Oh, there's a bullseye thing. Does anything? Is there a piece of stuff I can attach to and then like zoomy zoom up?
Hello there.
Any missions?
We know what to do here.
Oh,
we've
you're
been
good.
Waiting for this.
Alright. Just checking in, boys. Don't worry in case you just need anything. Can't reach that. Can't reach that, barely. Guess I'm gonna have to jump off the roof of the blacksmith's house.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer.
No.
There's got to be. The Soviets left everything behind.
You want me to go back and find some?
That's the last of the fuel. Don't worry, you like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Oh, that was a complete miss. God damn. Probably nothing even really that good up this tower, but I want to climb it. Once I get on, like,
how's
it should be
coming?
Easy enough.
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rough is weak.
Okay, there we go.
The metal draw during the race.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year. We had the floods. Make do with what you can.
Alright. What am I jumping to? Nothing, okay. Just making sure. Cut that down. Hopefully it doesn't land on anybody's head and everybody hits me when I go down. This will attach to that. Could I really have done that though? No. Alright. What do we got? Some stuff. I'll take it. So I think that's like a majority of the stuff done. Cut down all the rabbits. That's another challenge. What the hell? 6 rabbits have been strung up across the map.